Finals, the Knicks look a lot like they did at the end of the season and may continue to for a while. Latrell Sprewell has decided to sign the 5-year, $61+ million deal the Knicks had offered, as opposed to a 2-year deal. Go figure. The new contract will take effect next season. The New Yorkers opened up the season at home against the Cavs.